We're gonna be spitting about some deep shit. Alright. It's about to get real up in here. It's about to feel this shit. And that's for sure. I sit up on this mic and it's like I'm in my mind and I just wanna fight everything that's inside. Cause I just feel a stride and I just wanna get up in this game and fucking show my pride, show my inside and out, show them everything that I'm about. I am from Utah, yeah, this fucking dude's raw. His phone's ringing all the time, I don't know, he's too saw. He's always on this shit, he screenshot it too. He doesn't give a fuck, he's got a Glock in your pocket too. Every nigga around him, yeah, they be dropping it. Cause every time that he's speaking, it's like he's a motherfucking prophet and he's on it. He's coming in the game and he's like a comet. He's gonna fuck it up, he is the calmest. I don't know what I was just saying there, I was just trying to say some hot shit to get the calmest, you know. Yeah, we chillin', we all up in Salt Lake. Everything is all gray. We got that insurance on our shit, yeah, it's all state. Oh, I'm ringing, my phone is fucking blinging. It's singing, everything around me is real. Even my homies, yeah, you used to the baloney, but they all below me, they sucking dick baloney. That shit was too fucking hard, think about that shit twice. It's like I just split it up and spliced it. Everything that I write it is like the finest. I am a shining diamond, especially when I got it. I got the timing, I am not scared. I get every rapper looking like a miming. I'm just in this shit, I'm roaring, I ain't silent, I'm a siren. Listen to it again, that shit was hard. Take one.